What's up, guys? How we doing? Happy Wednesday. I don't know about you guys. It just feels like zombie land out there. I don't know if we're just trying to make it through this week. We're getting all this crazy news that's been going on, and then we see that things are changing and not looking great in Philly. And of course, there brings concerns to Montgomery County because we're so close, but we're here, still going to be taking you guys through these live workouts. Please reach out to us. Let us know if we can help out with anything additional in terms of pointers, modifications, a little bit more encouragement, whatever you need. So let's take a look here at our workout today. So cardio day, triple double. As a reminder of triple double, we're going to kind of do it a different way today, the way that they're doing it in studio. So you're going to be doing each set. You're doing three sets at each station, 30 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We're gonna do all nine of those, and then we're gonna get a nice 1 minute drink break. We're gonna come back and do it one more time for our second lap. So I wanna show you the moves so we can get through it really quickly once we get going. So let's take a look. Station number one, we're doing 10 shuffles. So just up on those toes, you can pump those arms to help get that heart rate up, and then you're gonna come into two lunge jumps. So those plyometric lunges, if you're not comfortable with those, maybe you just tap it back. You want to slow it down and really lunge it out, you can do that as well, but this is cardio, so let's get these heart rates up. Station number two, if you have a cone at home, who would, but if you have just that piece of marker on the floor, whatever it might be, you're using that as your pinpoint today. You're doing cone lateral hops, so just both feet side to side. Like I said, if you want to use the arms, get in there. If you're not comfortable with that, just go ahead and step it out side to side. Doesn't matter. Again, goal is to get that heart rate up. We're going to slow it down for station three. We're going to be doing downward dog toe touches. So bring those glutes up to the air. You can come out a little bit and just be able to curl just slightly opposite hand to opposite toe. Go ahead and wrap that one out here. All right, station number four. We're doing speed squats. As always, toes forward can be a little bit wider than those hips. And you're not gonna necessarily gonna have to drop down to 90. I want you to speed squat this out. So if depth is an issue, don't go so deep. Speed it up. Try to come up, as always, pinching those glutes at the top. All right, then taking a look. Station number five, picking up that heart rate again. That cone or that marker on the floor. Cone hops three times, then down for 10 mountain climbers. So one, two, three, down for 10 mountain climbers. Back up, one, two, three, 10 mountain climbers. All right, station six, we get to slow it down again. You get to come down for that hollow rock. So you're gonna make sure the small of the back is pinned down and you're actually gonna come all the way up. Slow yourself down, roll. You should feel the core having to bring you back up. Try to keep those legs as straight as possible. All right, station number seven, we are doing in and out tuck jumps. I'm sorry, guys, but gotta get that heart rate going. So in, out, tuck, in, out, tuck. You're not comfortable with the tuck, do a speed squat and slow it down, or just rub it out the in and outs. I don't really care as long as your heart rate gets up. All right, station number eight, we're gonna bring it down. We're doing plank reverse heel taps. So you're gonna wanna give me a really strong base of your feet, nice and wide, and you're gonna bring opposite hand to opposite heel across your back. You're gonna have some shifting in those hips, but try to get those feet nice and wide so that you're not shifting too much. All right, and then station number nine, finally, five sprawls, two jumping jacks. So with those sprawls, as we know, we're coming up here, trying to bring those feet all the way up to those hands. Stand up nice and proud. You're gonna give me five of those, and then two jumping jacks back down for those sprawls. All right, you guys ready? Ready for this warm-up? Woo, I am. This is gonna be a good one. All right, guys, we ready? Let's do this. High knees, punch and tempo. Here we go. Woo. Looking good, looking good. All right, star jumps here. Straight arms up on those toes. Woo. Take this warm up seriously so you can hit the ground running. All right, shuffle abductions. Up on those feet, open up those hips. Internal, external rotations. Good. get to come down to the floor here. 3, 2, 1, mountain climbers. Here we go. Keep those backs flat. I want that weight forward. Shoulders stacked. Let's go. Woo. Bring on the boat. All right, when you're ready, roll into those backs. Dynamic lumbar stretch. So get those shoulder blades down. Keep those knees together. And just open up that lower lumbar. All right, guys, hip thrusters. Here we go. Push that weight through those heels. As always, feel like you have a string pulling your hips up towards the ceiling. Pitch those glutes. All right, when you're ready, come on up. We got that groin and hammy stretch. Reach down to those ankles. Drop down for that squat. Nice straight leg at the top. Feel that stretch on those hamstrings. If you took class yesterday in studio, your legs are probably a little sore. All right, here we go. Jump twist. Get these heart rates up. We got a cardio day ahead of us. Let's burn some calories off. Woo! All right, guys, Heidi's on the spot. Here you go. Try to hit those thighs parallel to the floor. Good. You know we gotta do this. Last warm up, everyone's favorite. We got burpees. Give me a couple. Come on. Good. Be explosive. Good. 3, 2, 1. Hey. All right, guys, grab a quick drink if you need it. Grab your towel, I don't know about you. I sweat my cojones off on Monday. Probably the same thing today with triple double. It's a good one, promise you. All right, we've got about 15 seconds here. Again, you're seeing 9 stations total, 3 sets at each station, 30 on, 10 off. All right, here we go, 10 shuffles, 2 lunge jumps, 3, 2, and 1, here we go. 10 shuffles. Good. 2 plyometric lunge jumps. Back up on those toes. Woo. Keep those toes forward on those lunges too. I want to see those arms bumping. Come on. Woo. Nice, guys. All right, we got 5 seconds to the bell. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. 1 down. This is a good warm up, right? Slowly getting into it. All right, here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Back to those shuffles. 10 shuffles. 2 lunge jumps. Woo! Yes, come on. We're going to track this now. There we go. Heart rates are slowly climbing. Here we go, 10 seconds. Woo! 5 seconds, come on, give me one more lunge jump. 3, 2, and 1, all right. 1 more set, and we're already on station number 2. We have 2 high energy, high heart rate, and we're gonna slow down. 2, 1, let's go. Woo. Play some music so I can talk. Come on. Nice, guys. Woo! Pick it up if you got it. Here we go. 10 seconds. Nice, to the bell. 2, and 1. All right. Cone or marker, whatever you might have. We're just doing lateral cone hops. You don't want to hop with both feet. Tap it out. Here we go. 30 seconds. Good. Use those arms. Come on. We're burning the legs up. We can talk, but we get to slow it down on the next station. 7 seconds. Come on. 3, 2, 1, yes. These things are durable, huh? All right, 2 more sets. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
don't want to hop. You're tapping it out very quickly. Be loud and explosive. Maybe it's a mini ice skater. You've got 2 feet together. Hop it out. Come on. Woo! 7 seconds, guys. 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Warm up's gradual, but man, we're there. Power it up. Final set. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Good, like I said, if you tap it out, tap that foot. Come on. That's it. 15 seconds to get to slow it down. Let's get these heart rates up right here. Come on. Woo! 10 seconds. That's it. And 3, 2, and 1. Great job, guys. All right. Downward dog. Lateral touch touches. So we're touching opposite hand. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
I can see that you need a hygiene. I can do you the best and the worst. Hey. Drop it like a go pro. Drop it like a low low. It's the go pro. So I don't want to step.
Make sure those hips are nice and high. Try to feel like you're drawing those heels down. 10 seconds. It's still a cardio day, so pick it up. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Even though we're down, still pick up that pace. You ready? Back to work for the second one. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. All right, guys, you got 7 seconds. Come on.
2, 1. Yes, heart rate is up. All right, guys. 3 cone hops, 10 mountain climbers. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Up, 2, 3, down the mountain climbers. Come on. Explosive movement. Come on.
Yeah. I think we're gonna sit right there on the mountain in the middle of the town called Bel Air.
Come on, Bel Air! Woo! Come on, guys!
Bel Air!
Even if you're not jumping.
You
can tap it out. Maybe if you go. Now in the center. All right, guys, three, two, one. All right. Stuff in my eye real bad. All right, third and final set here, and I get to come down for those planks. Here we go, 30 seconds. Come on, use those arms. Nice, they're strong. Woo! All right, guys, 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Woo! All right, come on down. Plank, reverse, heel taps. Nice, strong, wide base. Come on. Here we go. Try not to shift that weight. Keep those hips really strong. They're going to shift a little, but nothing dramatic. All right, guys, 10 seconds. Woo! And 5, 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. This is our active recovery for 2 more. And then we have 1 last station that's going to be explosive. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Come on, pace it out. 7 seconds.
guys. Great job. So, now that you remember triple double timing, try to stay standing during these rest periods. Control this breathing. That's what we're doing. We're training this cardiovascular system. Roll the shoulder blades down. Pull those lungs through the nose. There we go. All right. So we're going back to work here in just about 20 seconds. Back to the top. Nice, easy. Easy into it. First station of 10 shuffles, 2 lunge jumps. Do what you can. Modify as you need. I have a bad knee. I might mix it up. Do whatever you can. What's your challenge? Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Come on. Second lap. Let's get it over with. 10 shuffles, 2 lunge jumps. Woo! There we go. Way to get started. You're up on these toes for those shuffles. And if you're like me, you probably have a dominant leg. I need to force myself down with the other one. 45. Give it a little challenge. Switch up which leg you start those flyer lunges with. 2. Whoa, nice job. Woo, feeling like I'm easing into that. All right. Second set. 3, 2, and 1. Back to work. 10 shuffles. 2 lunge jumps. There we go. Be explosive if you need those arms. Do it. It helps get the heart rate up. There we go. Woo! Looking good, guys. 10 seconds. Come on to the mat. Woo! 5, 3, 2, and 1. All right. One last set, and you're done with station one. That's the motivation, right? Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Finish this out. Woo! These are the blackout stages of the workout. We don't want to think about them, right? All right, guys, 10 seconds. You're done with this station. Here we go. Come on. 3, 2, 1.
Yes.
All right. Lateral cone hops. Or that spot on the carpet. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Like I said, whatever you need to do to modify. You want to tap down? Still make it a little explosive. Side to side, you can do this. Low impact. You got it in ya. Put those feet together and pop it out. Here we go, 5 seconds. Woo! Side to side. 2, 1. We want some side movement so you're getting the core involved, like you're skiing, not just straight up and down. Here we go, 2, and 1. Second set, come on. Woo! Find that pace and tempo, guys. See if you can carry it to the bell. 7 seconds. Here we go. Give me a couple more. 2, 1. Guys, one more. At station 2, and we're all done. Check it off. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Remember when you can come down to touch these toes. So pick it up. Come on. 10 seconds. Whatever you got. Woo. Yes. 3, 2, 1. Yes. Check station 2 off the list. Downward dog toe touches. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Thank you.
catch your breath. Here we go. We're back to work already. Second set. 3, 2, and 1.
Thank you.
There we go. Woo! Yes! All right, guys. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Great job. All right. Come on down. We're on station 6. Hollow Rocks. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. This is active recovery, but we work on form. Straight arms, straight legs. Use the core. Roll every vertebrae down on the way down. There you go. Back up. Come on. 10 seconds. And breathe, breathe, breathe. And 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. Nice. Catch that breath. Good. All right, you're back to work. Second set out of 3, 2, 1. Here we go. You can use a little body momentum, but you're not flailing up and down. Use the core as the thing that's moving you. Oh, getting back up should be a little tough. Come on. All right, beautiful. And 5 seconds, give me one more. 3, 2, and 1. All right. You guys, one more of these, and we come up for tuck jumps. I love you, I promise. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Finish it strong. Take your time. Got control. Heart rate should be nice and controlled right now. We need these active recovery stations. Come on. Woo! I've got 10 seconds. And 3, 2, and 1. All right. Come on up. This is the worst one, I think. In out tuck jumps. 3 sets. 3, 2, and 1. In out. Up. In, out. You don't want to tuck? Maybe you just Hail Mary. In, out, Hail Mary. In, out, Hail Mary. Come on. All right, guys. 7 seconds.
It's on BBC Radio 1.
3, 2, 1. All right. Heart rate's going back up, right? 2 more sets. We get to come down for that plank. 3, 2, and 1. Give me what you got. Close their fists. Gives you a little bit more height. Here we go. 3, 2,
Great job. One set down, two more of those to go, and then we have our final station. Finally. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Woo! Nice guys, count it out, come on. Opposite hand reaching back. Try to keep those hips strong. Nice wide base, come on. 5 seconds to the bell, give me two more. 3, 2, 1. Nice job guys, all right, you ready? One more set and we're at our final station. Let's get it, 3, 2, and 1, come on. Woo! If you have anything left, let's pick it up a little bit. Come on. Woo! All right, guys. I know those arms are tired. You gotta finish this, though. You can do what you can. 7 seconds. Woo! And 3, 2, 1. Final station. All right, 2 jumping jacks, 5 sprawls for 3 sets, and you're out of here. Here we go, 30 seconds. Come on. Woo! It's okay, it's happening. You want to see that chest? And jump back. Come on. And power. 3, 2, 1. 1 down. 2 to go. I want to see you on the most rolls. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Woo! There we go! 10 seconds! 5! 10! 3! 2! 1! Final set, guys! You have 30 seconds left, come on! Down to the bell! 3, 2, 1, let's go! Woo! Yes! I want to see these step up, though! Let's go! Yeah, 10 seconds! And more! 3, 2, 1! Yes, guys. Great job today. Welcome back to Triple Double. My love-hate relationship with that one. So, like I said earlier, if you need anything from us, let us know. If you're coming in studio, awesome. If not, we get it. Let us know how we can help you out. We're here for you every day with these recordings, except for those weekends. So, let us know. Have a great day. Happy Wednesday.